Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to For the King. Last time, we hit the level 4s and level 5s, and we're going to hop into the Lich's Crypt right now. Or am I? Because I'm still slightly low level, unfortunately. The Mind Lord over there, who's all the way over here somewhere, isn't he? Where is he? Where's this guy? I went too far. There he is. He is a level 5. Mind Lord Camp is over there as well. Also level 5. But technically, we want to get people up to level 5 before we do other things, so... Can I get some fighting done? Bison Tor Champion. That's technically just us, right? Yeah. That's technically just us. Bit of stabby here and there. You've got the ebony loot, which, my god, does that do damage. 61%... Nice. I like that. Sadly, so close. Although distraction worked. Oh, that would... Okay, distraction is fantastic. Distraction is fantastic. That's it. Distraction is beautiful. Distraction is basically the chance of basically just immediately botching one of their dice rolls. Good. Nice day, nice. Wait your nice day out, get the experience back. So you're what? You are 46, about 50 experience each away from not being able to do that. I think we need to go in, to be honest. I think we need to go in. Everything else is just palliative at this point. Just go in. Go into the Lich's Crypt. We'll level inside. Ow. You're already bleeding. Beautiful. Spread the damage around a bit. Distraction. See? Beautiful. Painful AoEs, yes. That's a good distraction. We can totally just go for that. I mean, that needs to deal 29 damage, so that's not going to be great. It's going to be way better for you, isn't it? Yeah. Blast right to the corner with my amazing guitar solos. You need a better weapon. At this point, you need a better weapon. Your weapon is crap right now. Cursed Witch. Resisted. Nice. And... Dead. How much experience was that? About 15. Okay. Wow, no... nothing? Sure, fine. Distraction. Beautiful! That's what we want to do. We want to work distractions on these guys. That guy's resistance to magical damage, so we can start on him. Focus drained. Distraction. Nice. Okay. So that will do a good hit. Symphony will spread the damage around, but frankly I'd rather get the good hit in. You 21 damage, needs almost full hit there. Come on. What do you want to work with? It's a hit of 20, it's not too bad. Right. Get you down. Right. He needs to die. Right now. There you go. Perfect. Because, of course, the guys that steal then spend the next turn trying to run away. And... Encourage... Almost dead. Bit of backburn, but fine. And a dodge, really? I guess it had to happen eventually. That was painful. Good. I think the next square is the stairs down. I think it's the stairs down. It's a horrible moment to go, I think. Spiked shield, plus one armor, plus two damage reflection. That is collected. Don't use it for now. Focusing cap. Skill refocus. Yes. Yes, go for that, because the refocus is going to be very useful for you for that purpose. Right, you're going to pop one of the... Hashtag SDR dungeon progress hashtag. Okay. I think that means we can wait for the way... If it's waiting for the way down, we can do a party rest. Yeah, we'll do a party rest. Good. Exactly what I wanted. Party rest. You can move on. You haven't quite hit 5, but you're literally... You'll hit 5 off this fight. Right. You can go for... That guy, I want to... For some reason, I want that guy to die quick, but this is the best way to spread the damage around. I'll spread the damage around a bit then. And he's bleeding, that's nice. Nice dodge as well, beautiful. The Wraith of Kelly Edwards. Ow! We can just go for the... Oh, come on! That would have been nice to have that as a... Okay. He needs to die. Dead. Good. Which means we can start pushing forward with these cuts. Curse minus strength. That's a low health. That is low, low health. Okay. Guarantee the death. You need to heal up right now. We'll solve the curse afterwards. That curse isn't really... Nice. Distraction. Keep distraction going. That's actually a really useful thing. 8 damage to you. Good. Levels. Ding, 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 right? Yes. Frost orbs. You can pick that up. Large bone club. Kind of want to use that to you because you're... really bad right now. It's double-handed though, blast. You're gonna lose a lot of armor for this. But you're not doing enough damage. You're doing the least amount of damage. So you're gonna use that for the time being. We all leveled up, so it's time for the Evil Lich, I guess. Evil Lich, level 5. Okay. You wanna work on... Who do you wanna work on getting down first? That's the thing. Who do you want to work on getting down first? They're immune to bleed. But that is at least splash damage. At least that is splash damage. Armor down. Great. Not what I wanted. I did not want armor down. Right. That's going to... You can use Symphony to deal damage to everybody. 13 damage is not inconsiderable. And it'll still deal 5 damage to the main guy. Whereas that'll do 12 damage if I perfect it. Well, that's strictly better. That's a lot of damage to the main guy, plus almost full damage to everyone else. Jesus, that hit. Okay, what do we can do here? What can we do here? Day's Crushing Blow. Crushing Blow can finish him off. Crushing Blow will just kill the Lich. Guarantee it. Good. That's something, at least. We can't guarantee kills on these guys, unfortunately. Who's next? That guy. That has a chance to freeze. I'll take that. I will take that. No! So close to death. Oof. Little urgent dodge there. Good. Plenty of gold. Town guard armor. Strictly way better than what you're currently wearing. Like, hello, way better than what you're currently wearing. Put that on there. Spiked shield again. Just collect it again. But hello to being really, really tanky right now. I think we're done. That's the end of the dungeon anyway. We're gonna pop this nonetheless. Just in case any extra nonsense decides to happen. Who's got the most health? You do. Open that up. Book of Lore. We'll take the Book of Lore. Key fragment. Tarnished locket. Collect that. Golden root. Collect it. Wow. Really? All we, that's just... Okay, fine. Game of cards. So who's it? It's your turn. Go there then. Wow. I've been rolling really badly for those ones. Okay, so we did that one. We're going to go here, then we're going to get the boat, and we're going to head to Devil's Wharf and rest up, and then head over to the Mind Lord or whatever. Field of Herbs. No, we'll let Shogun deal with that. We can't buy the ship. Ship's deeds. We'll buy the ship's deeds. Good. Right. You can head back and sell stuff. Right, do you need to sell anything? Do you have anything to sell? Tarnished locket. Sell. Kettle helm. Sell. Right. So you basically head over there and market. Selling off the spiked shields. Tarnished locket. The torch we'll keep, but mace. Yeah, we'll buy and equip the mace. The mace is one-handed, has the same amount of damage. Yeah, we'll put that. We'll buy and equip that. Yeah, just double check. There's nothing else. Yeah, buy and equip the mace. Sell the rest. Sell that. Sell the kettle helm. Sell the leather vest. Sell the torch. Still, let's equip the steady wooden shield. So much armor right now. Silver skull, really nice, but distraction is an amazing skill. Spiked shield as well, sell that again. Plenty of money, plenty of money. Adventurer boots. Elite flea. Armor and evasion. Kind of wouldn't mind giving that to... Yeah, we'll buy that, and we'll give that to Fallen. Sparkling pendant, no, okay, we're fine. I think we're okay. Performer's boots. Again, want to buy that and give that to... better boots, both of them, so we'll buy those, give those boots around, spread the boots around. Quest board. Nothing around. You could just rest up right now, couldn't you? Yeah, use the inn, get some health back. Fallen, I believe you can pick everybody up, right? Pick a party. No, you can't pick everybody up. Okay, we'll head over here then. Head over here. Pick up party. You give the stuff around. Hang on. Performer's boots. You, adventurer's boots to you. So you can get performer's adventurer's boots, which are strictly way better than what you currently have. And you can use the performer's boots, which again, strictly way better than what you currently have. And you're currently, so technically still cursed. But a strength curse doesn't really affect you much. You can just pop out there and level and tribute. Good. Go back in there and then head back towards Devil's Wharf, I guess. As a group, we'll head towards Devil's Wharf. Oh, it's a... If you're on the sea, it's talent, is it? Okay, anything in the quest board? Kill the Biocentaur champion. Kill the sea hag in the Rose Isles. Deliver the sealed scroll to the Phantom of Shadow in the Gold Plains. For 72. It's a bit far, to be honest. We're gonna get something. We're here anyway, so we'll do the sea hag. Sea hags are level 3s as well, aren't they? Yeah, level 3s. Fine. Okay, so while you're there, in the marketplace, what have you got? Curved bow. 4 evasion, plus 5 spread shot, snipe. Spread shot is interesting. Town guard helm, town guard armor, mage robe. Swamp boots. Some more god's beards. Spread the god's beard love around. We'll buy them now, we'll spread the god's beards around. The curved bow, though. Slightly less damage than the bandit glaive. But as a snipe shot, and a spread shot, and some evasion, and some support range. Buy and equip that. Sell the heavy bow. Sell the one of the boots. So the bandit glaive will keep around for now. Sapphire bow is really strong. And it's currently a 81% chance to succeed. So we'll keep it off now. We'll equip it when we go in to face the Mind Lord, I think, because that's going to be very useful versus the Mind Lord, I suppose. Services, you don't really need anything at the moment, so just go straight back on the boat. Hang on. Does anyone else need to come aboard? You probably need to come aboard to rest, or to meditate at least. But wait, because you could probably have a turn to meditate. To get all your that back. Services, meditation costs 21, take it anyway. Market wise, performer's hat you've not got, but wow, that's pretty damn cool actually. You don't have anything worth selling, you've got the hide boots. Sell the hide boots. It's plus armor, plus resistance, plus keeps the focus, and yep. Go full performer, I guess. Feathered hat, and sell that off. Right, you've rested. Everyone's rested. Everyone's got relatively high health. So you can leave. You can stop here. You can spend that 5 HP leveling up. We're going to move around here. Pick up the party. And carry on going. So if you want to head over there, let me just. That's probably where you want to go eventually. Yes, it is. I'll head over there. Kill the sea hags. And shall kill the sea hags. Pop in there. Plus 1 max focus. I'll take it. Get back in there. That brings everyone. Yes, it does. Good fight. Level 0 sea hags? Really? Spread shot. So, shot is 20. Snipe shot is that one. Spread shot, it's a really good chance of just killing everybody. Oh, come on. That would have been perfect. That will work. Symphony will do the job it requires to do. To be fair, so will Basso. In fact, if I crit the Basso... That happens. Got some gold coins as well, which you're going to collect. Rogue's Brew, permanent evasion plus. Still going to give that to you. Golden Root. Who's not got Golden Root? You haven't got Golden Root. Pick it up. Okay. Completed. Right. Pick up your mate. Come on, you head over to the Mind Lord's camp. Hopefully we can get that done today. The sun said you must complete your quest. Yeah, I know. Not the easiest thing in the world, to be honest with you. 3, 2, 1, 0. I'm assuming that's where we need to go eventually. It's locked. I'm assuming that those are the three parts of the key. If I'd guessed that, I would have done it differently, I suppose. That was that. That is a Sanctum of Wisdom. Does the world lap around? Does it end? The world ends, okay, so it doesn't... I was wondering if it could go around to get to the poisonous bog from the other way around. Unfortunately, that was not the case. The Blackwell's Realm of the Royal Drawl. The Mind Lord Camp. Okay, so Undead Knights. Okay, so what do you have here? We get some damage to the main guy. The Mind Lord is going to confuse people, I guess. Immune Mind Melt. Temporary lose control of character. Great. Beautiful. Fan-bloody-tastic. We're going to, again, work on the crit here, because that does damage around, and does good damage to the main character as well. Stun. No effect, thankfully. Stun. Did work this time around, unfortunately. It was a daze, not a full stun. Confused. I'll take it. It wasn't necessarily the best thing in the world, but I'll take it. Guarantee the kill on the Mind Lord. Just about. Just about. Steadfast and stun immune, I believe. Again, dazed. Okay. That's guaranteed kill no matter... Well, is it? It's enough. Go straight through the armor. Stun attack, smash attack. Stun attack. He cannot be stunned. Smash attack. Got a good hit in there. And then you can just go straight into... Bam. Which works well because now Saint can go to the Shrine of Wisdom. Key fragment, we'll collect that. Book of Lore, we'll collect that. Portal scroll, we'll collect that. And that's what... That's level 6 Blackwell. Strong Breeze. Plus 3 movement. And over there, Sainan can go into there, apparently. Which is a waste of the rest of our turns, though, isn't it? Blast. It is a slight waste of the rest of the turns, but... it's not as if you guys need to level... Damn. I was going to say, well, you guys need the time to heal, but they don't need the time to heal. Have a couple of God's Beards. Have a couple of God's Beards there. How am I going to play this? We can't go in there. The Water Temple is, I'm assuming, the next place we need to go. So, just wait, I suppose. Not much we can do right now. Just wait. Oh, you leveled up. Oh, you leveled up. I forgot the fact that you leveled up. Right, fine. Scamp, defend. You're alone. Okay, you're alone. Definitely unfortunate, but we can deal with this. Get two of those hits in you and you're dead anyway. And you'll level up. Not level up, you'll get the full heal, so... Bam. Good. 80 gold, 40 experience. And a full heal and an XP multiplier. And... I guess we start heading back. I mean, technically we want to basically deal with that. All slot rolls are tampered with. Ideally, I do not want that to be a thing. We shall try. Your party might not be ready for this. But we have to try. The Royal Drawl. At least the Royal Drawl can die fairly quickly. Go for some massive crits. Like, focus critical, good. Royal Drawl. It's fine, we'll just get the... reset. Attack up for all of them. That's not great. That's not great. But we've had it worse. The Blackwell has been sealed. It's fine. It's all we needed. Not all we needed, but it goes a long way to helping the situation. It was a long way of helping the situation. More attack ups, which you just did. And you resisted that because you got a super high resist. Symphony can kill everyone. So, not kill everyone, can kill one of them and damage the other one. And that should finish you off. Book of more lore. The Royal Droll Hat Artifact. Plus one party armor, plus one party resistance, plus one party... Entertain, discourage, and distraction. Entertain?
It's not inspire. Inspire is the one that gets experience out of combat.
Encourage is... You wear that. Because you've already got encourage. So double encourage would be amazing. Start heading around, I guess. Whirlpool. Only... Okay, we can't give up. So we need to basically run... No, screw it. I'm just going to pop that. We'll get the experience for it. Right, Shogun... Keep heading that way. Yeah, you get a full amount of time. You found the dark cave? I'll go on just quickly pop in there then. Let's quickly pop in there. The Dark Cave. Okay, what do you have in the Dark Cave? You got these guys here. Punch. You almost hit level 6. You almost hit level 6. So hang on, what's the situation here? You can kill... You can't quite insta-kill that guy, but it's going to be close. Spread the damage around. It's not going to be worthwhile doing, because that guy's not going to take any damage at all. It's going to be far more useful for me to just pop that up. Good. He's not fully dead yet, but it's a good start. Right, that, however... Gets one out of the way, damage to you. Focus drain? Not focus drain, good. We can go for stray on smash attack on... Oh, because you're blue. Ooh, hello. So that can just straight up kill the guy. I'll take it. Blast you completely. So you've hit level 6. Move on. Triple thief. We need to kill these guys really quickly. Robbed Panax. Rob 96. That guy needs to die. That guy's priority death. He is priority death. That guy's secondary death. Panax is not as important. Panax is just poison, yeah. So we're gonna go for a... Then you go for you. Okay, so we got the two people who were supposed to die have died. Good. And we can just kill the last guy. Good. A lot of gold. Panax. We can go back to you. The gold coins goes back to you. Gold root. Nobody really needs one right now. But you can collect it. Good. And you leveled up as well, so... Last room is a treasure chest. in before mimics. It's a locked treasure chest. You got two. Open it. A little bit of money. Battle axe. Two-handed battle axe. Elite door bash. Slash power strike. Physical damage. That is a lot of damage. I'm not going to lie. That's a lot of damage. That is a lot of damage, but I like the mace. The mace also gets me a lot of defense as well. Royal Banner, Skill Inspire. We've got two people. We have two people with Inspire, two people with Encourage, two people with Distraction. And a full and a big chest as well, so that's a nice end to that dungeon. What are we getting though? More Books of Lore, Teleport Scroll. I guess you can have one. Tinder pouch. You haven't got one, so you can get one back. Fair enough. I'll take that. Very, very nice. Very, very good. Alright, Shogun. Get back in there. Pick up the party. Keep heading. Somewhere in the bog over there. So, can we go around? No, I think it might take too long. You say it might take too long to go around. We all get turns, though. That's the thing about boats, is that we all get a turn in the water. So we can keep all heading down. What's that? Is that another dark cave? Sea cave. I'm going to sit here. And the next time we either go into the sea cave or we move on to the fishing spot. I think going... Another sea cave. Definitely want to go around the bottom, you know? Definitely want to go around from the bottom. And it's not doing too badly. Like I said, this is an easy run, so my sense of achievement is mitigated. But I'm liking the fact that I'm not doing as abysmally badly this time. Anyway, I'll catch you guys next time, folks. Have a good weekend. See you then. Bye.